The following is a tag team bout scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing 270 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe. His partner from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 237 pounds, Steve Lombardi. The opponents have a total combined weight of 471 pounds. Here are Rick Martel and Tom Zenk, the Can-Am Connection.
Oh, what an ovation for the Can-Am Connection, and rightly so. These guys have invaded with a vengeance.
Now, did you want to ask me something, Gorilla?
Yeah, I want to put you on the spot. What on earth is going on between you and Andre the Giant, Brain?
Andre the Giant, after 15 years of being undefeated, is finally going to get the recognition he deserves. Now, Hulk Hogan hasn't accepted the challenge. Now, I'll tell you what is going to happen. He's not going to accept it.
What do you mean he's not going to accept
it? He's not going to accept it, and Hogan will never be in that main event WrestleMania. What he's going to do is he's going to make some flimsy excuse that his mommy's sick or his daddy's sick. He's going to surrender the championship of the world and retire because he knows he's about to get his butt kicked and lose the championship of the world.
That's a lie, and you know it.
Boy, that man was down crying. I love it.
Why don't you put yourself in his shoes? What would you feel like if the man that you idolized all your life, the man that you tried to pattern yourself after, all of a sudden, out of the clear blue sky, shows up with a varmint like you?
Say what you want about
it. Just does it about your face.
You mean you're talking about betrayal? There's
absolutely
no betrayal. What about when they presented him with the award?
So
Hogan had to come right out and steal his spotlight. Hogan was jealous of this man from day one. He laughed behind the Giant's back. He called him a freak. He's referred to him as a freak.
You're a liar.
I'm not a liar.
You're a liar.
Hogan is a shattered man. Emotionally, he will never overcome what just happened. And the Brain did it.
He certainly did. And sooner or later, you're going to have to pay for it. Earlier on, we caught up to Mr. Fuji, the Magnificent Morocco, and Ace Orton, and got their thoughts of the K&M Connection.
Martel Zenk, sooner or later, you must be Magnificent Morocco and Ace Orton.
The pretty boys of wrestling, there's nothing better than to mess up a pretty face, eh, Dono?
How long do you think they can stay as handsome as we are?
Handsome as we are. Morocco actually said that. I can't believe it.
Well, he prides himself on his good looks, his Hawaiian heritage.
Please. Well, we know what we're locked into now. We know March 29 will be the date for WrestleMania 3. Obviously going to be the greatest wrestling extravaganza of all time. And where's it going to be held? The Silverdome, Pontiac, Michigan. 90,000 plus seats are happening.
And Hulk Hogan hiding out someplace after forfeiting his championship.
If
somebody did that to Andre the Giant, or you, or me, I'd sign in a minute. But no, that man showed you, he matches his hair and his trunk. He's yellow.
Please. The guy was in shock, and I don't blame him.
He is never going to overcome what I just did to him at Andre. He couldn't even look him in the eye. He had fear running through every part of his body.
That is a bold-faced lie, and you know it, Brain.
You may just have
bitten off a little bit more than you can chew.
You say how he looked up to Hogan all these years.
That's right.
He used Andre the Giant. I mean, Hogan looked up to Andre. He used the Giant. Now you're going to know he's the one and only Giant. And rightly, the heavyweight champion of the world. I've been waiting a lifetime for this.
Before the Hulkster ever became world champion, he patterned himself after the ideals and the principles of Andre the Giant, and you have destroyed all of them.
Oh, he'd like you to think that. He'd like, hey, did he ever offer the Giant a championship match?
Look out, Can-Am Connection unloading on Steve Lombardi.
Never.
That's not his job. That's the job of the Championship Committee of the World Wrestling Federation. Save made by Iron Mike Sharpe. This one was history. A drop kick. Zenk laid it on. There's the tag. Slingshot from the outside. Goodbye. Tremendous effort on the part of the K&M Connection, Rick Martel and Tom Zenk. Let's get the official word.
The winners of this bout, the K&M Connection.